That's not true, shouted Tommy Logan. That's not true. Bob Steele followed me and then asked me for money. He said if I didn't give him £100, he would tell the police he had seen me at Mr. Stevens' house.
So you were at Mr. Stevens' house, the inspector said quickly.
Yes, that's right, replied Tommy Logan. He looked angry, and at the same time, he looked as if he was going to cry. Bob Steele kept on asking for more money, said Tommy Logan. I gave him some more, but it was no use. You've caught me anyway.
Tommy Logan stopped talking and started to cry.
Stop crying, said Inspector Shaw to Tommy roughly, and tell us what happened when you went to Mr. Stevens' house.